Pac-Man stands for? Program and control. He's program and control man. The whole thing is a metaphor. All he can do is consume. He's pursued by demons that are probably just in his own head. And even if he does manage to escape by slipping out one side of the maze, what happens? He comes right back in the other side. People think it's a happy game. Well, it's not a happy game. But luckily, Pac-Man didn't affect us as kids. Otherwise, we'd be running around in dark rooms,
munching pills, and listening to repetitive electronic music.
Slap right across your face. Yeah. No! can't do what's up, just whatever. And you were a little head. There's a pull up all of your pedals. I pull up all of your pedals. I pull up all of your pedals. It's around, I could get it. I wrote the song in a second, and there ain't nothing I can't do. It's up, just whatever. And I'm biotic, I'm shepherd. I dig up all of the treasure. When you were a little head. There's a pull up all of your pedals. It's around, I could get it. I wrote the song in a second, and there ain't nothing I can't do. It's up, just whatever. And I'm biotic, I'm shepherd. I dig up all of the treasure. When you were a little head. There's a pull up all of your pedals. It's around, I could get it. I wrote the song in a second, and there ain't nothing I can't do. It's up, just whatever. And I'm biotic, I'm shepherd. I dig up all of the treasure. When you were a little head. There's a pull up all of your pedals. It's around, I could get it. I wrote the song in a second.
Shall be within you. The fault shall be within you. We'll be right back.
Time where she's gone. Wonder if she We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.